this had no protection at all for bikes and was probably our worst area for pedestrian and cyclist casualties. Huge number of cyclists coming through here. There's a lot of frontage activities, lots of restaurants, curry houses, and lots of hazards from parked cars. And we basically moved the parking out, put the bike lane behind the cars, and gave the priority over the junctions. It's worked pretty well. This has been in since 2016. First properly segregated major corridor for bikes would be here.
Pedestrians.